हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द माय न्यू वीडियो गाइस एंड माय यूट्यूब चैनल। इन दिस वीडियो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम गोइंग टू शो गाइस ओप्पो मोबाइल सेटिंग एंड टुडे वीडियो टाइटल इज गाइस हाउ टू टर्न ऑफ हाइड ऐप पासवर्ड, हाउ टू रिमूव ओप्पो मोबाइल हाइड ऐप पासवर्ड वन बाय वन स्टेप बाय स्टेप फ्रेंड्स वी विल टॉक अबाउट इन दिस वीडियो। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग वीडियो फ्रेंड, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल गो एंड सब्सक्राइब द चैनल गाइस, क्लिक द बेल आइकन, लाइक द वीडियो। सो फ्रेंड्स, इधर ओप्पो मोबाइल यू डोंट वांट टू हाइड ऐप पासवर्ड सेटिंग, यू वांट टू अनहाइड ऑल ऐप इन ओप्पो मोबाइल। नाउ लेट्स सी हाउ टू अनहाइड ऑल ऐप and how to turn off Oppo Mobile Hide App password. Open your device phone setting. After turn phone setting fence, you can see this type interface in your Oppo Mobile. In your Oppo Mobile, scroll down here. Open your phone privacy setting. Open your phone Hide App setting. Enter your Hide App password and you don't know Hide App password. Click your forget option. If you know your Oppo Mobile Hide App security question, so you can unlock your hide app setting with your security question answer. So friends, I will enter my hide app password because I don't want to use hide app setting. I want to unhide all application. First of all friends, one by one click here unhide your all apps. After unhide all app friends, click here right side two dots, setting option, change password setting, enter your password. You want to change your Oppo Mobile Hide App password, you can change Hide App password. Hide App security question, you can change. Friends, click here turn off password option. Click here turn off option. Enter your password again. If you enter wrong password, your Hide App password will not remove. Enter your correct answer, then you can remove your Hide App password in Oppo Mobile. Hide App password will remove, Hide App password will unlock. Friends, again you want to use Hide App, you want to hide any app, click here setting option. First you will have to set password, you will have to start hide app setting, then you can hide app. Friends, you can check application will unhide in your Oppo Mobile. YouTube app is here, Share Me app is here, Facebook app, File app, Music app is unhide, Photos app is unhide in my Oppo Mobile, Calendar app and Drive app is unhide. So like that friends, you can use Oppo Mobile hide app setting, you can remove, you can turn off Oppo Mobile hide app password. Bye friends, thanks for watching the video. Do you have any doubt? You have any problem in Oppo Mobile hide app setting, app lock setting, privacy setting? So friends, you can ask me in comment section. I will check, I will help you. Bye bye friends.